Willkommen zum dritten Part von Life is Strange hier auf Endboss TV.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay. Some music. Wo ist denn da? Ah, okay. Hi-Fi-Anlage ansehen.
It won't play without any power.
Stromkiste suchen.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Was ist denn da passiert? Ist er gestorben? Ah, ist das hier? Ja, das ist die Steckerleiste. Nice. Alright. Brauchen wir wahrscheinlich noch irgendwie so eine Kassette oder
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Fernseher, ansehen.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Ansehen.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play.
Laptop.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Okay, alles super duper. Im Mülleimer.
Chloe's trash overfloweth.
Na, geht. Suchen, was ist da unter? Schauen wir mal. Okay, das ist wieder so ein Bild von der Rachel, wie die heißt. Oh, sie waren Freunde.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Okay, ihr Vater ist also gestorben. Wir, also Max, haben sie auch verlassen. Und dann ist halt die eine Rachel noch verschwunden, einfach so.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
ziemlich toughes Leben.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Postkarte?
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Vermisse dich, wünschte du wärst hier, Rach. Schublade. Was haben wir hier?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Nice. Okay. Hier haben wir noch eine Tasche, suchen wir mal kurz rum.
And it reeks like dirty laundry.
Gross. Okay, jetzt werden wir mal die Musik anmachen. Es reicht mit dem Rumgeschnüvele. Alright. Track one. Sie ist am Kiffen, ey.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, girl. Dann gehen wir mal suchen. So, wollen wir noch ein bisschen weiter rumschnüffeln hier. Zeug anschauen.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Okay, hier scheint sie nicht sehen zu können. Sie ist blind. Was haben wir hier? Ist das Blackwood?
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Okay. Runtergehen. Schau mal, ob wir die Garage finden. Vorsicht. Oh, der ist bei der Security, der Typ. Ich hoffe, das ist nicht der Typ von der Schule, wo wir sind.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Okay. Rechnung, Rechnung, Rechnung.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Okay, was haben wir hier? Können wir auch nicht längs. Oh. Fotos. Oh, Kate. Danke nochmal für deine Hilfe. Der Typ ist ein Arschloch. Okay. Fernsehen müssen wir nicht einschalten, müssen wir auch nicht einschalten. Da ist zum Geldren. Traveling.
I'd love to go to Paris too.
Paris.
At this rate, they'll be lucky to.
Samir?
Joyce still works at Tuwell's Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Oh. Nice. Oh, what's on here?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got. If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Okay, hinsetzen müssen wir uns nicht. So, wir haben Bücher hier.
I guess they're aging, these books. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay, schauen wir mal, was wir alles brauchen.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Oh.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school.
Oh je. Der hasst uns.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh fuck, und er war auch bei der Army. Okay, da ist ein Gewehr, da ist ein Ziel.
Yes, score.
Na, schalten wir mal die wieder aus, dass wir hier keinen Ärger kriegen. So, was haben wir hier? Öffnen. Auch ein Fernseher. Wovon wird die Tat Konsequenzen haben?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras. Schier dran! Okay, da will die Kameras platzieren. Schalten wir mal ein.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues.
What?
Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Okay, this is sick. Ist auch von ihrem Zimmer da eine Kamera? Okay. Schalten wir den Mist aus und schließen wir den Schrank. Schließen. Damit wir alle Beweise jetzt zerstören. So, Werkzeuge. Was haben wir denn hier?
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Alright. Laptop, schauen wir mal. Aber machen wir ein
Passwort. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Alright, was haben wir in dem Schrank? Vielleicht irgendwas. Ah, nichts Nützliches. Okay. Ein bisschen Kaiser. Hier Akten suchen.
Oh. Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh! Okay.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
So, können wir die irgendwie anders da runterholen? Das haben wir alles schon gecheckt. Egal, suchen.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Okay. Können wir jetzt hier nochmal nach suchen machen? Okay. Dann brauchen wir hier irgendwie wahrscheinlich einen Gegenstand. Dass wir darauf können. So, was haben wir denn hier Schönes? Ah, was war da? Ansehen, okay. Da war es auch.
Poor little dear.
Wahrscheinlich Jäger.
It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Mhm. Essen.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Okay, Tür müssen wir nicht längs. Auto. Huh.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Okay, hier können wir auch nichts weiter tun. Ah, was haben wir hier oben?
Boom, precision screwdrivers.
Yeah.
Except I can't reach them.
Was sollen wir die Waschmaschine anschalten? Oh fuck.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Müssen wir das vielleicht vorher unterschieben?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Okay. Weiter zurück, weiter zurück, weiter zurück. Okay. So, schieben wir mal das Stück Plastik darunter und schalten die Spülmaschine ein. So, die schnell mal wieder ausschalten. Wir müssen ja keinen Krach hier machen. Und ziehen uns dieses Plastikteil über die Pappe wieder hervor.
You have mad skills, Max.
Nice one. So, jetzt frage ich mich aber auch noch, können wir die hier fliegen?
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Können wir nichts unterlegen oder so? Das ist ja noch interessant zu wissen.
Chloe's stepfather is.
Na gut. Dann gehen wir mal hoch wieder zu Chloe, unserer Freundin. Oh, was haben wir hier noch? Vielleicht ist das ganz interessant.
Chloe, if you're listening. Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Hm. Okay. Scheint auch so, als ob er sich Sorgen machen würde. Um Chloe. Na gut. Werden wir mal unser Ding hier reparieren, unsere nice camera. Wrong way. What's up, girl? Chloe.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Nice. Let's go, boys.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Oh.
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Okay, im Schrank vielleicht.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let...
Okay.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Da können wir uns nicht verstecken.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else? This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Okay.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One, two, three.
Okay. Gerade noch so rechtzeitig geschafft.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing.
Oh. Wir waren's nicht.
Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Greif mir ein, komm.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Oh.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Yeah. Hoffentlich ist es kein Dildo.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
What? Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max.
Mm-hmm.
He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
All right.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Sie hat ein Stipendium. Ziemlich nice. Ziemlich geil. Hätte ich auch gern. Okay, let's go. Schau mal, wo es hinführt. Sind wir am Leuchtturm? Wunderschön.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on.
Krass, hier sind wir gestartet in dem Spiel. Nur bei einem krassen Sturm und einem Tornado.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Tja.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Mhm. Das sieht mal gar nicht so gut aus. Was ist das? Oh, nur Müll. Okay. Oh, Warren hat mir geschrieben. Oh, er hat ein blaues Auge. Du musst dir noch dein Geheimnis erzählen. Okay. Cooler Typ.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Oh, nice. Schau mal auf die Karte.
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Okay. Oh, Lagerfeuer, was geht?
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party.
Graffiti?
How long has that been here?
Trust no one. Noch mehr Graffiti?
Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere.
Leuchtturm?
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Okay. Dann gehen wir mal zu Chloe und schauen, wie es weitergeht.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Not me.
Not Max the Quiet Wallflower.
Shut up.
Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He is so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Was geht ab?
Not again.
Schon wieder in dem Sturm?
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Okay. Das ein Tier. Verfolgen wir es mal. Auf geht's, Max. Verfolgen wir.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Wir können anscheinend auch hier drauf gehen, ey. Was? Okay, kommen wir da noch vorbei? Lauf! Okay. Nice. Da sind wir auch dann vorbeigekommen. So. Lauf! Lauf, Forest! Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright. Die sind ja überall Fallen aufgestellt.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon. Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
What the? müssen die Zeit zurückspulen. Oder auch nicht? Ah! Was ist hier? Okay, jetzt.
Let's go!
Oh mein Gott! Zeitung, Zeitung, Zeitung lesen. Let's go! Jetzt erfahren wir vielleicht ein Datum oder so.
October 11?
Oh.
Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Okay, das ist mies.
Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Das ist ja übermäßig riesig. Supernatural.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Wow. Also, das war doch ein genialer Part hier auf Endboss TV. Oh, die Musik. Krass. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ich bin raus und sehe euch im nächsten Part wieder. Also Leute, bis zum nächsten Mal. Through the blizzard.